Part A of the given problem, the position of an object can be found by writing 1 over p is equal to writing f in terms of r.